One trick I've found to be useful is to put scotch tape on the inside of the thumb once it's correctly bent. If the student feels the tape pulling and stretching, that means the thumb is starting to straighten out. And like Pavlov's dog, they'll make the changes. Sometimes it's helpful to just release the thumb during playing to reduce tension and reset so that it's round.